We have three people watching.
Alright, welcome to the December Acoustic Cafe. Last month we had Brendan Nelson and Kenny Delaney seniors, and tonight we have Nicholas Baker and Connor McElroy, two more seniors. And if everything goes as planned, Izzy and Ruger are going to do a couple of songs each. They're going to do some songs together. Wow. And the Carlisles might make it. We'll see if they do. They were here today helping me out, JJ and Caroline. Helping out Ruger with his fiddle. Yeah, and then after that, we're going to bring Nicholas back up, and he's going to do a couple of solos, except I might. All right. Here we go.
First, we are going to be playing Blackberry Blossom.
Three, two, one.
Jerusalem Ridge.
Is this a Halloween song?
I don't know.
I think it is.
It's a Jerusalem Ridge song. It sounds Halloween-y.
Sounds Halloween-y.
I like Christmas. Yeah.
I think you should say what kind of a Halloween-y experience you have.
Halloween
experience.
Yeah,
you
guys just got here. Oh, yeah, about it.
Oh.
45 minutes. We went to the cadaver lab, and I touched dead bodies.
You feel more alive now?
Ha 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 ha, that was good. Okay.
Well now, Miss Izzy, time for you. Okay, we have to move to the next little bit of room. All right.
personally, I just made it for now.
Just two. Just don't tell anybody else.
It's too late. No, it actually.
Please welcome Izzy.
Yay!
Restart.
Tennessee Blues. We've been playing this for a long time.
Yeah.
We practiced it a lot for the music festival.
Nicholas and Aurora played it.
Yeah.
You and I haven't played this too much
lately. No, we haven't.
All right.
Yeah.
What's his opinion?
Faster?
With the break?
Yeah,
maybe a slower song first.
Okay. Try to use it faster. Go ahead.
Little love, I'm bound to go away. Cheeks as red as a bloom.
and other high school kids are getting ready to do a music wall with Mrs. Boyce. So,
yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
When is the musical? That's a really good question. You know,
do you want me to?
Of course I want you to.
I mean, I guess. The only songs I have are duets.
Just sing your part.
Okay.
He can. Not at the same time.
Oh.
Well, unless he has a way to split his
voice.
There is a bad question.
Is this like a spoiler?
Sure.
Yeah, it is a spoiler.
It's okay, that makes it a trailer.
It's a trailer.
It's a commercial for the musical.
Yes. So I'm seeing just my part. Just see what you want.
Yeah, just see what you want.
Every other word, please.
Every other word.
Backwards.
Okay. Can I have good music? I like your style, the smell of your perfume. I like the way that you smile, the curl of your hair, the flow of your dresses. I'd like to stay for a while. Ever since I can remember, you've been on my mind. When I see you standing there that way, I'm simply lost for words to say.
Nicholas will be doing duets with Melissa. But no. Yes. And then Mel and Izzy will have singing parts and Connor.
This sounds like it's going to be really good.
It is going to be amazing. Thanks to our musical director.
That's those little see them.
I really wanted him to be a dwarf over here.
Hey, if anybody's interested, I am peddling raffle tickets for the Stone Rose Christmas raffle. About $1,000 worth of prizes will be divided into four. Drawing is on the 14th, which is like a week from yesterday.
How much are they?
Tickets are $3 each.
Oh, interesting. Lots of ones. I'm supposed to have been peddling it, but I'm not good at it.
Well, thank you all for coming out. It's a great snow that you made, and I really appreciate you being
here. I know.
Thanks for coming.
Hey, it was worth it.
Oh, well, yes.
Very much so.
Now that we can get out tomorrow morning, might not be so easy again.
Yeah.
Well,
oh, that kind of
Nicholas waved to your grandparents.
I'm like, is there something going on in music I don't know about?
On the job training.
Thank you for being a good support.
You're welcome.
For giving you were
I can't wait to play now.
Every time we practice, we all feel that way.